So guys, if your machine is too fast in a way that you cannot even control it, you've kept it there for a long time without using your new machine. So in this video, I'm going to teach you how to do it swiftly. So all you need to do is to do what? Find a way to loosen out this part. Are you seeing it? Find a way to lose it so that it will be free, so that your machine can be able to look at it, so it can be able to do what? Lift it up like this. So all you need to do is to do what? The idea there is to make sure that, are you seeing this rope? Make sure that it is not tight. So in order to make that happen, all you need to do is to do what? Loosen this, make it go up a little bit, then push this. When you push this, next thing you need to do is to do what? Tighten it with this damn part. Are you seeing it? Push it and do what? Tighten it. So at the end of the day, do it repeatedly to make sure that here is loose but not too loose, so that will enable your machine run smoother and work slowly. Thank you guys. I want you to make sure you subscribe to my channel. May God bless you.